So Rory, this particular race, what are the challenges?
I think from the outside looking at it, I think the obvious thing to jump out are the sectors, but in actual fact, I think it's the actual hills and the nature of the terrain around here, which actually makes it a bit more challenging. Yeah. So you get to like 130k, 160k, and you're like you feel like you're absolutely on your knees. But it seems to be so many people still around, but I think everyone's in the same same position. So
since the win at Klondike, what have you been up to?
So after Klondike, we had a couple races. The boys did 1.2 in Belgium, Arno Wallard, which Alex Richardson won.
Yeah.
And Hennessy was in the top 10 as well. And then on Monday we did the Trevor Lyon, which was a pretty cool experience.
Just tell us about that race. How does it compare? Because everyone makes the comparison with this race because there's gravel involved.
Yeah. I think Trevor is like sort of a bit of the original in terms of that sort of thing. It's been around for a number of years now. It's a lot more about the sectors in that race. You know, the terrain itself there's not much going on other than it's really just about the race for the sectors. So the roughest sectors aren't as rough as like the Summerberg we have here, but there's a lot of them. It's 35 sectors in total, so it's like 30 kilometers of gravel.
Finally, how'd the recce go yesterday?
Yeah, good. Yeah.
Same old course.
No, it's smoother than it has been. Oh. Like where they've patched up a bit of the sectors, it's like they're a lot smoother than planned. So that's I changed my tyre choice anyway. So
good luck today. Cheers.